Bye-bye, Tiki. Bye.
Yeah, we're not quite sure what's happened, what's going on, but we just got word from a friend of ours, one of the local boats, that a Trimaran was towed in here by the Coast Guard yesterday, I think, and upside down, like inverted, and dismasted. They said it was washed up on one of the reefs to the south of the island, about 15 miles offshore, which means that it must have been dismasted in the Atlantic or the Caribbean Sea somewhere, and has just drifted up here. So I can't honestly tell you guys why this happened, where it happened, how it happened. I have no idea. All I do know is that this is not something you get to witness every day. I don't know what happened to this boat, but for a trimaran to end up upside down and dismasted, that can only be a very, very bad day. So if you guys have any information on this boat or how it got here, I'd be more than interested to find out, believe me. So send some info if you have it, and I'll make a follow-up video if we can solve the mystery. Other than that, I hope this finds you all well, happy, and safe. So take care out there, guys. This is Captain Rick signing off till next episode.